strikeout. Here's the 1-2. Able to protect the plate with two strikes, and he'll see another one. Flying by the left. And he has delivered one of the biggest at-bats of the afternoon as he cashes in with a base hit. Notch one in the score column as the runner from third crosses the plate. It's now 3-1. But a two-out hit there makes that air loom extra large now. You've got to make sure you get this next guy before this inning.
I'm taking up is this S. Thank you.
called the Ventron.
So there's a bubonic plague called the Ventron.
Or Brockmonon. Or
the gay idiot of Tron.
Well, if you had one, you would be the,
not always love you. But long as there are stars above you, you never need to doubt it.
Hand luggage, and she seemed confused about how many days she was actually staying.
How long are you staying there for?
5 days.
Today's the 10th.
10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 14,
This is
13. The
I've worked on
all night long, or like never putting it down, but we literally what time did they literally go in there? At like 11 and like in the afternoon, and then we keep it on until like 7 at the latest, and it's not even straight. We deflate it if they're not out there playing on it. Every other time that they've like called the cops on us,
even though I've f***ed up this whole plan, it still has to go ahead. So I'm going to hide these in some cheeky places, and Jess is still getting pranked. It's just gone a little bit further, because now we have to buy her a new f***ing phone. I've hidden the keys on the bench here in the jelly. Now I know that she has to go to the shops later on to get food, so...
As soon as I get these keys out, we're going to the fucking Apple store so you can fix my phone.
Let's go.
Ooh. What could you possibly...
Oh my god. Well, I don't need my bank card anyway, because you'll buy me a new phone!
I made an oopsie. I didn't plan on freezing everything, Jess. I planned on turning it into jelly, and we would all just have a giggle
and a laugh.
So we're not going to get a new phone, or...
You're probably good for the next